been performing adequately. The spikes, officials. Nothing unusual.
Nothing the usual.
Why? Smythe will be pleased.
How are they in appearance?
Uncertain. Perhaps we should take a closer examination. Excellent. A rapid progress is being made. And with zero anomaly.
Of course. Now, what about their physical and mental development?
Gentlemen, I trust everything is going well.
Tremendously so. In fact, it may be our best work yet.
Good. The subject looks ready for conditioning. Within a week or so, we can wrap up phase one.
Thank you, sir. I'll set phase one on autopilot.
See that it's done.
Seems to be rousing a bit.
Not to worry. Let's put them back under.
You got it, boss.
Uh-huh. Yeah. No power. I can be rooted from the main network. But...
What's that on my camera?
Right
outside, look. Didn't
they want to report? I don't give a fuck. Just get a guy to be it. They'll have to find
the wrong one. Rerouting to emergency power.
Where are you going? I doubt you'll make it far, someone such as yourself. You were more useful as a lab rat. But alas, it seems I'm not long for this world. It's a shame, really. There was so much I wanted to do. Off you go, then. Be seeing. You are quite the wayfarer, aren't you? Escaping all that hubbub, with all you've been through, I'm impressed. It seems I neglected to introduce myself. Very unprofessional of me. I'm Mr. Smythe. And you? It doesn't matter who you are. Now, I'm sure you have many questions, and perhaps someday I'll answer them. But for now, wayfarer, let's not stand on parade. Since I'm already giving one a sporting chance, I've unlocked the doors. Go. Stay safe, and remember, mind the gap.
Yeah!